loves, welcome back to another video on my channel. How are you guys doing today? I am doing amazing, of course. Of course, as you guys can already tell by the title, we did a vanilla shower routine. And baby, I smell good. My skin looks good. When I tell you guys, these products are about to change your freaking life, okay? But before I get into the products, before I get into the shower routine, before I get into anything, if this is your first time seeing me, hey, my name is Brianna. Welcome to my channel. Of course, make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this video, comment down below that you are new, just so that I can chat it up with you, my family can chat it up with you in the comments. And of course, if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for the continuous support, the continuous love, and I love you guys with all my heart. Anyways, let's get right into the video. Alrighty, you guys, so as you guys can tell by the title, we did a shower routine, vanilla scented, y'all. When I say I smell too good, you guys, when I say all these products are so affordable, I'm gonna let you guys know what's key, what's tea, okay? So the first things first is I use a Dial soap. I don't have it with me because it's in the shower and it's still, of course, wet. So that is my base cleanse. I use that every single time I shower before I go with any type of scented body wash, any type of body wash. Before I go with any body wash, I use my Dial soap. It is antibacterial, so you are able to use it anywhere on your skin. When I say it takes off all the dirt, it makes you feel squeaky clean, especially if you're using it with the exfoliating rag. As you guys know, exfoliating rag and Dial soap and we go together real bad, okay? That for sure is like my go-to. And then of course, you guys already know, I went in with this Caress Shea Butter Brown Sugar Body Wash. When I say y'all, this here, yeah, run. Don't walk. Run and go grab her. When I say she is so damn bomb, like when I mean like I love her, like look, like y'all can see I've already used from right here, and that wasn't even from today. I've been using this, but it's just that I wanted to get this vanilla shower routine out because I've been literally like waiting to do this shower routine. But either way, y'all, when I say chef's kiss, baby, chef's freaking kiss, go get her. She is an amazing product. When I say she's very affordable, I believe she's no more than $5. I think she's like maybe $3 at the most, or probably $4. I will probably post a picture of how much it is exactly. But y'all, 10 out of 10. Run and go get her right now, okay? You guys know I went to get this vanilla Tree Hut sugar scrub. When I say y'all, where have I freaking been? I don't know why I've been sleeping on her. Like when I say she's freaking amazing, like why have I been sleeping on her? The consistency of this, y'all, the consistency is like amazing. When I say the smell of it, it's like, it's really good. It's like, it's more like a very subtle sugar, vanilla sugar scrub. It's not very overpowering and vanilla scented, but I can say that even if you do like a really heavy scented body wash that's vanilla or shea, or shea butter brown sugar, or just vanilla scented, honestly, this probably would just be more of like a, okay, like this is an extra top key into my shower routine. But y'all, I love her. Like she just, I smell too good right now. Like when I say y'all, I'm very moisturized, I'm soft, I smell so freaking good, y'all. But honestly, my highlight of my shower routine / body care routine were these two, especially one of them. I use now the Nivea Intense Healing Moisturizing Body Lotion. When I say y'all, this TPH, vanilla, tuberose, body oil, honey, love the lotion, love her, but honey, when I say baby, TPH, give me a call, please. Because when I say Taraji did her big one with this scent, when I say the thickness of this oil, too good, the scent of this oil, too good, Y'all, and you don't need a lot. I know I poured a lot on my leg, but honestly, I only wish I only did like maybe two little one, two dabs and put it all on my skin. Because the fact that this oil smells too good and the thickness of it makes you feel so moisturizing and like you have like a glaze. Like, y'all, look at my skin. Like, look. Like, I look so freaking moisturized. It don't make any sense. Like, when I say TPH, please give me a call. Because, y'all, this will be a staple in my freaking routines now. Like, I'm gonna have to smell all oils. Because when I say I am one obsessed with this. Like, this is a number one now for me. Especially since it's vanilla scented. I've got this only at Walmart. When I say that, I haven't seen it at Target just yet. If you guys have, let me know. And I'll probably go check out my local Targets, but I haven't seen them recently. So I know they're only at Walmart so far that I know of. And yeah, this was, I think, $11 and maybe $12. So she's affordable, yes, very affordable. However, when I say you don't need much of this, like, this is just chef's kiss. Like, I love, 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 love her. Love her. Love her. And then to top it off with my scent of the day, of course, I went in with my K. Ollie Vanilla 28 fragrance. When I say, y'all, I had got this bottle on my birthday, and y'all can already see where I'm at. And if y'all don't know, my birthday is on September 14th. So, y'all already know, this bottle here, she's a beauty. When I say I love her, when I say I will be re-upping on all of K. Ollie's fragrances, like when I say that new one, let me put y'all on real quick, that new lychee, if you guys are a spring, summer girly and you like to smell very fruity, go smell that lychee K. Ollie fragrance. 10 out of 10, for a fact. Trust me and believe, I'll be at 4 in a couple of weeks to go get it. Okay, but either way, I of course paired this up with my Vanilla 28 fragrance today. And you guys, when I say this was like the kicker on top, like when I say these, and when I say all of them, girl, the best freaking combo I ever done so far. Like, if y'all thought that my Fresh and Clean combo was amazing, baby, my vanilla combo, she's up there. She's top tier. She's up there. Like, I will forever be like, yeah. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, although she's not really more of a skincare, well, I mean, kind of, but like, she's not really important, but she's important to me because I had to put her on, which is the Trader Joe's vanilla lip mask. I put it on my lips. And I did a little liner just so that my lips can, you know, look good or whatever. Y'all, when I say, get her too. Okay, she's the best thing. She is compared to the Laneige sleeping mask. And when I say I love this stuff, y'all, this is probably like my second or third one now. And I have like two more. Y'all, 10 out of 10. Go try it. But I want to stop yapping because I know y'all want to get into the shower routine. So, of course, before I stop, get out of here, I should say. Before I get out of here, you guys, I want you to please make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment down below if you're new. Of course, comment down below if you still are a returning subscriber. Let me know what your thoughts on the video, how you guys liked it. And as always, I love you guys so much. And comment down below what next combos you guys want to see from me or what you guys want me to do next. Because, y'all, when I say May, has been a blast, okay? May has been that girl. And oh, before I also get out, because you already know I always do my affirmations, y'all. So the affirmation for today is, I am deserving of everything I dream of. Y'all, that is an affirmation. I am deserving of everything I dream of, as in you can go ahead and get every single thing that you want in life because you deserve it. You are deserving of everything that you want in life, and don't let anybody tell you that you aren't, okay? Because who are they? Tell them to go kick rocks. Anyways, love you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy the shower scene, and I'm out.
even sing peace. Cause all of these niggas be on you. I'm just saying I can be, yeah, the one that you call and you talk to, girl. I'll share my world with you.
If you wanna waste your time, yeah, then waste your time with me.
I mean honestly,
open your eyes and see.
If you gonna waste your time, give me what you need. Have all the space,
all that you need.
It's no pressure, girl.
If you got time to waste, waste it with me.
And I ain't worried about them. Girl, you want it, I see. Nine, I'll give you a clear mind. Might give you some insight.
I'll share my world with you.
If you wanna waste your time.
I
ain't agreed to make it to forever. Probably ain't getting back together. But that don't mean that I can't wish you better. We ain't good, good, but we still good. Just keep it honest with each other. I'll be happy for you when you find another. We ain't good, good, but we still good. Who knew it'd be like this? Usually my exes turn to enemies. But this is different. Cause we didn't got closer now that you ain't with me.
All that love that we had.
Ain't no way we gon' forget that. Family, love me like I'm family. You know where you stand with me. So when they ask, tell them
right one,
right now.
Sometimes
can't say
we didn't
try. But you always been a real one. Even though we ain't together, it was real love. And baby, it's still love.
I hate that we make it to forever. Probably ain't getting back together. Still good.
I realize that I can't be your lover. Let's just keep it honest with each other. I'll be happy for you when you find another. We ain't good, good, but we still good.
All the plans you made for me to be honest. All the sex that you did spend on me endless. It don't go forgotten. But we're happier apart than locked in. Don't come with me, I promise. I wish you peace, I wish you good sex and good sleep. Find a girl of your dreams. Cause I don't sleep well at night knowing this ain't meant to be.
Comes again, I testify for you. I'm sort of like you, that bitch I do it all and I'm all wrong, just kidding, dude. I'm not, as long as you joking, now here for me, I ain't got it. My bitch scheming, do it, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. In the drop top ride with you, I feel like Scarface. Like that wave is with the bob, I'll be amazing.